Are hedgehogs good pets? They are not suitable inside a house because they cannot be potty trained. And they need space to move around. They are also incredibly curious and will find ways how to bypass barriers. Hedgehogs are also nocturnal animals. Many years ago I picked up a hedgehog, which had been hit by a car and cared for it while it recovered. I kept it on my balcony, with a big cardboard box for it to hide in and fed it on wet cat food, fruits and water. Never ever give a hedgehog milk to drink. They cannot digest lactose and will get a terrible diarrhea. I also treated it against lice, fleas and worms. Most hedgehogs in the wild have those parasites. It became very tame, ate out of my hand and allowed me to handle and stroke it, keeping the spines flat and not turning into a pincushion. It even let me scratch its belly. But it also was almost impossible to contain. It had the whole run of the balcony, but it was a hot summer, so I had to leave the balcony door open, but placed a wooden board in the entrance as a barrier. I woke up one night by scratching sounds in my bedroom. I switched on the light and here was the hedgehog, looking at me. I then decided that it was time to let it go, in a garden, with plenty of bugs and far enough from a street. I wouldn't want to keep a hedgehog in my house, but I could imagine a tame one in my garden. Additionally, in Germany hedgehogs are protected species. You are not allowed to keep one as a pet. There is only one exception. If you find a skinny hedgehog in winter or late autumn, it will probably not have eaten enough to hibernate and survive until spring. They eat a lot in autumn and really get fat, and survive of this fat until spring, while they sleep. But if they have not eaten enough, they will wake up in the middle of winter and starve. In this case you should take this hedgehog home, place a big wooden box in a quiet and cool basement room, give it old newspaper, so that it can make its bed and a cardboard box with a hedgehog-sized door cut in, where it can hide. Give a flat bowl of water and a saucer with some wet cat food. Change the food daily and replace the paper if it gets too dirty, but else let the hedgehog sleep until springtime. Then release it back into the garden. You should also treat it for parasites. I love my hedgie. I will admit he is more work than I anticipated. I have one and he is shy, is only active at night, as you read below, they are nocturnal, and is extremely nervous around anyone that is not me. He has a lot of weird and interesting habits. Hedgehogs are so smell dependent, that whenever I introduce him to somewhere new, he pricks up, or when I moved into a new house that smelled like dog, he didn't come out of a prickly ball for a week. When he gets nervous in his surroundings, which is often, pretty much any time I take him out of his cage, he makes a strange paste with his mouth and something from the environment, a piece of the rug, a blade of grass, etc. and licks it on himself. This act is called anointing, and is thought to be a camouflage mechanism. Mine is messy. He runs all night, poops on his wheel which needs to be cleaned every morning, and gets his feet poopy so I wash his feet regularly as well. He is very prone to dry skin so he gets an olive oil water mix bath once a month. After his bath he sits with me and dries off in a towel. It all depends what you're looking for in a pet, and if you want something calm and cuddly, a hedgehog probably isn't the right choice. With anything, do your research and understand that each pet is different, requiring some understanding and lots of work. Yes and no, depending on your lifestyle and also the country you live in, it may or may not be suitable for you. Here's why. First, make sure it is legal to own a hedgehog in your country or state. You are gonna face lots of trouble if they are illegal in your state. And it's not about the legal issues but more about the difficulty in finding a vet that has hedgehog experience when you need one. Secondly, are you a light or deep sleeper? Are you active at night? Hedgehog is nocturnal. They love to run on wheels at night. So if you are a light sleeper, be prepared to wake up to noises at night. Or you can simply place them somewhere far from your room. Thirdly, your character. Are you a patient person? Hedgehog can be temperamental. It may take time to bond with your hog. They will hiss and huff or even curl and jump at you out of fear. So if you are ready to get pricked, then they may be suitable for you. Lastly, you are gonna buy one, I will suggest you adopt one instead. You might want to read up more about hedgehogs before making a decision. Oh, mine was lovely, I'm a night owl and so was Kepler, which made that a good match. He was curious and clean and would eventually go to nap behind my back or under a pillow if given free range for a day. He was also an escape artist. One day he got out of a cage, the door to which I found perfectly shut. I located Kep by smell. He was sleeping in a vertical wine box he could only have climbed inside of through the top. Mom started calling him Hedgehoudini after that. But hedgehogs are prone to a neurological issue, and towards the end of his life he became lethargic and wouldn't eat by himself, and then his back legs were paralyzed, and then 3 days later his diaphragm went the same way and he was dead. So if you're not willing to be confronted with the possibility of that, do not get one. Hedgehogs were until very recently wild animals. They are usually gentle, although they can bite if frightened. They need a large cage. They need an exotic vet. You need to spend lots of time with them. Never put a male and female together. Males look like they have a belly button. No outside parts that show. They will breed the female constantly and eat the babies. If she gets nervous, even without the male around, she will eat the babies. They are very expensive to keep and take care of. They usually live for 3 to 6 years. Please don't worry about messy. That is the least of the problems you will have to take care of. Don't get one unless you really, really want one. If you want one, the work will be worth it. They're messy little things. I may be biased because I kept 3 in the same cage, they were family, but it's not fun cleaning up things. I supposed if I had just one, it wouldn't be so hard. They're really noisy at night, though, running on their wheel and chewing on their food. You need the proper equipment, electric thermometer, heating lamp, bedding, ferret cage, aquariums are bad, wheel, emergency supplies for accidental hibernation, snuggle sacks, etc. The hedgehogs themselves are rather expensive. I still can't trim their nails when I want to. Oh, and they stab, too. You need to be prepared to handle them a lot to get them tame. Hedgehogs that stay spiked up and try to stab you with their quills, yes, they do that, aren't fun at all.